Alaso Wariboko is a famous Nollywood actor, comedian, singer, guitarist, and a television personality. He's originally from Kalabari, a small village in Delta State in the southern part of Nigeria. He completed both his primary and secondary school education in Delta State, Nigeria, and obtained both his first school leaving certificate and West African Senior School certificate. Alaso Wariboko joined the Nigerian movie industry Nollywood in 2001 and acted in his first movie titled She Devil, after which he acted in another movie titled Sweet Banana in 2003 and Home Alone in 2006. Alaso Wariboko has acted in more than 150 Nollywood movies, which include Silent Book, She Devil, Bad Boys, Prodigal, Across the Border, My Life, My Mother, etc. Alaso Wariboko always act in action movies alongside with Jerry Amilo, Emma Ehumadu, Junior Pope Odunwodo, Gentle Jack, Jim Ike, Sylvester Madu, and Zubby Michael. Alaso Wariboko is currently one of the most gifted, most creative, most skillful, and most talented actors in Nigeria. He knows how to interpret his role very well and can fit in any character given to him by movie directors and producers in Nigeria. Alaso Wariboko, in the course of his acting career, has won few awards, which include Best New Actor at the African Movie Academy Awards, Best Supporting Actor at the African Magivia Choice Award, and Most Prominent Actor in Nigeria at the Best of Nollywood Awards. Alaso Wariboko is currently one of the richest and most influential actor in Nigeria, with an estimated net worth of $450,000.